Hey guys, in one of my previous videos I showed you a case of yellow-orange chemiluminescence that takes place when chlorine is passed through the concentrated aqueous ammonia solution. Also, some unverified sources mention chemiluminescence of ammonia and chromyl chloride. In this short video, I'm going to show you what happens when ammonia contacts chromyl chloride. I looked up a section about storage conditions in the chromyl chloride MSDS and I saw ammonia among other incompatible materials, which is quite obvious. Chromyl chloride is easy to get very quickly at the lab by adding potassium chlorochromate to concentrated sulfuric acid or oleum. The reaction of this mixture and liquid ammonia results in a flare. So I decided to experiment with pure chromyl chloride a little bit, since there still were some reagents besides chromyl chloride that could affect this reaction, such as chromium trioxide, oleum and unreacted potassium chlorochromate. So I prepared a few milliliters of fresh and pure chromyl chloride. The first time I performed this reaction, I turned the lights off, just in case to make it easier to notice any glow that could appear. It did appear, but it was more like burning, so I made a few more footages of this reaction to make sure it was indeed a burning process. When I was pouring liquid ammonia from the tube, it started to vapor very actively on the tip of the tube, and ammonia vapors began to drop in the chromyl chloride flask, inflaming on contact with it. Try to write a reaction equation in the comments. Thanks for watching guys, special thanks to my patrons, hope you enjoyed, see you in the next video.